Washington steps off Air Force One on the foreign soil.